Did you know that Google and Yahoo have recently updated their email sender policies for 2024? If you are not aware of it yet, here's a simple checklist for you to act on immediately. Starting from February 2024, senders will be required to, number one, authenticate their messages against SPF DKIM and DMARC authentication protocols. Number two, enable easy unsubscription for their emails. And number three, curate messages that would interest their receivers. These measures are a strict step towards ensuring that Gmail and Yahoo users enjoy a spam-free inbox, empowering them to opt out of receiving unwanted emails. Apart from these new requirements, Google still encourages users to adhere to their general sender requirements, which include keeping your spam rate below 0.3%, enabling ARC for forwarded emails, ensuring that sending domains or IPs have valid PT or records, and aligning the senders from header with either the SPF domain or the DKIM domain. Deploying email authentication protocols with PowerDMARC is a simple three-step process. Use our setup wizard to create your ready-to-publish authentication DNS records, monitor your results, and shift to enforcement faster. Tick off one of the major email sender mandates declared by Google and Yahoo easily. As of now, the new requirements apply to bulk message senders, primarily those who send 5,000 or more emails per day. Organizations that send mass marketing and sales emails must immediately take action to improve their email security and message relevance to avoid a decline in email deliverability before 2024.